Oh, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh.
Gusto.
Thank you.
Thought I missed it.
Beep, beep, beep. D-I-A.
Take a death though, because I don't have the heart. No, I don't. I don't need to. I can just pick up the hearts in the chest. If I ran up close, because I had it one time that he was like jumping onto the closed platforms and I was right next to them and he would just jump off right away instead of having to take a hit from the cloud. And I thought maybe if I just run right up next to the pillar he would jump down, but instead he or a green, green fireball? Acid ball? I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't want to go take on Judas without having the sword equipped, because that never ends well. Opens up Death Warp for the Cherry Key. Death Warp, though. disaster. Okay. Change. Rate a cycle. That sucks. Stop doing this to yourself. You're better than this.
Thank you.
Lost 6 seconds there, but that's okay. Close at all. Ah. Oh, I had the cheese and then I just failed to walk at it. Oh well. That's right, that time save was because I got lost last time. Good opener here. 102.13. I'll take that.